Hi, I'm Trevor Sprague, and welcome to another episode of That's Why, where we talk to people in our community that are doing great things and ask them why it is they do what they do.
One of whom is Bonnie Konzal, our health and wellness director at the YMCA. She does all kinds of healthy living programs, including our diabetes prevention program, enhanced fitness, and live strong for cancer survivors, among many other things. Bonnie, thanks for coming on to the show today.
Thank you.
Appreciate you being here. Bonnie, tell me a little bit about why it is you do what you do with all the healthy living and wellness.
I do what I do because I love impacting lives and creating change for so many people so that they live a healthier, longer life.
And you hear back from a lot of those people. What kind of things have you heard? You showed me a card today, but you hear all kinds of wonderful things from people. What are some of those things?
Today I received a card from a member thanking me for the time and care. They thought they were just enrolling in a program, and they actually are building relationships, and they love being a part of the Y.
Yeah. And that's part of why you do what
exactly.
You do as well, right? Because that's kind of a rewarding feeling that we get working here from the life-changing moments that take place.
Every day.
Why is it that you choose the YMCA? You can do health and wellness anywhere, but you've been a very long-time YMCA employee. You've impacted a lot of lives. Why do you choose the YMCA to do that?
I choose the YMCA because we are a community-based program, which means I meet every walk of life. So many different people, so many different needs, and I'm able to impact lives of so many people that maybe my path wouldn't have crossed.
So, I guess we'll wrap it up there. I could go on and on. Bonnie has done a lot of great things here at the Y. I really am so happy that she's a part of our team and that she's here to impact our community. Like the rest of our staff, she really cares about the community. Thanks for taking the time to listen to me and Bonnie talk a little bit, and we'll catch you next time on another episode of That's Why.